Details in that case of a woman who was caught on camera throwing bricks at parked cars. She has been identified as 30-year-old Lisa Jones, taken into custody yesterday and booked on felony vandalism charges. She's being held on no bail. Investigators say she vandalized vehicles in Venice, West LA, Tarzana, Woodland Hills, and three different incidents in Burbank.